Satria Gusti Rambeni. Yes, sir. Vivi Afiriani.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you can introduce yourself. Oh, my name is Cecilia, you are the leader. It is best. Good for me.
Okay, sir. Okay, guys, this is our new class. So, we have to introduce ourselves. My name is... Hey, guys!
Hey, are you happy ears? We are here just 10%. And if Cecilia talk in front of the class, certainly we must be here in...
Calm down! Don't get angry! I have ears! Don't you see it, huh? Hey, did you hear me?
Sorry, I don't want to have problem with you.
So?
I'm not talking just for you, but for all of you. You understand?
You kept looking for a reason.
Please stop it. I know we are not enjoying by this class, but please, we must learn to throw our egoistic and our bad attitude. You must realize it.
You don't be arrogant in here because you are a leader in here.
Blissia, where do you go? Blissia!
Calm down, Cecilia. Let her go.
Vivi? Vivi? What would we do right now?
I think we must introduce ourselves.
Let me first. I am Satria. I came from Sumedang. In Bandung, I live with my aunt.
Who is your parents? I'm Cynthia.
I want her to stay alone.
I'm Cecilia.
Where's your cheerful Cecilia?
I'm Kirana. I came from Bandung.
You can speak Sundanese?
Sure, abdi biasa.
When my plan?
Yes, you can introduce yourself right now.
I'm Vivi Afiriani. You can call me Vivi. I came from Ciamis. And my parents
moved
to Bandung.
Hi all, I'm Lisa. Sorry if sometimes I late and sometimes sleep at the class.
I'm Retia.
Hi, do you finish introducing yourself?
Yes, sir!
But why is Lisa goes out? Having any problem? Okay, before you take a rest, Lisa, introduce yourself.
Hi, yes.
Okay, you can sit. Because today in this class has a problem, so I'll give you exercise. You must look for and understand about conditional sentence. You can do it with your group and finish it next week.
Nikki, do you want to join with me?
How about if you with Kirana, Vivi and Lisa, I will try to invite Gracia, yeah? Sinatia, Katia, but we can do that together.
In my house!
Yes, I agree with
that. I can hear what Nick is saying. What it is?
But you're very close to her. But...
Oh, sorry, a lot of things in my mind. I cannot understand. Who is my group?
You're with me, Lisa, and Cecilia.
How about me?
Nikki will try to invite...
Sinatia,
yeah, and
Glacia. Oh, yes, I agree. Say, please help!
What?
Do you want some? No, thanks. Why you are smiling? Because I want to. But it make disturb your body. Never. Such a, do you want join with me from this?
Yes, I want.
In my house, after we make it to school, only us, I think better we join with other. Up to you. Okay.
Do you want to join with me and Satria?
Only subject? I think Suji to join with me and Nikki.
It's better.
Tomorrow,
okay, Satria? What?
You and Dion join with me and Nikki at Cecilia House tomorrow. We will do that with Cecilia groups.
How many person do you want? How about Lesia and Retia?
Okay. I need
are woman of social. We need many friends. You are very egoist.
I don't want to see them in my life.
Oh, come on, Sinandia. You must try. I believe that they can change their attitude.
Try.
If I do not sleep in the class, maybe now I will be a smart student. It's possible sentence, right?
It's a fact of your life, Lisa.
Yes, you must change for it.
Yes, I know about that. But Lisa, there is a will, there is a way.
Yes, it's true.
I want to take some drink.
Okay.
Right, yeah. Can you give me example for impossible sentence?
I know. If my father hasn't got a student, he will teach me about true life with me.
Oh, then you said Sinandia.
Forget the past. You should see the future.
If my parents doesn't only give me money, I will get love from them.
But you live with your parents, right?
No, I live with my dad. My parents is in Europe.
I think I have to go now, guys.
Why? Don't you stay any longer?
Sorry guys, I just have this. It's okay. It's okay.
Radia, didn't you feel comfortable with us?
Yes, I enjoyed it.
But why you are in a rush?
No, nothing.
Oh, come on. We must be have some reasons. We can be a friend.
Why are you asking me about that?
Because we care about you and we will be your friend. Maybe she has a reason that led you to know.
I was shocked with friendship and I think that you are to have no one friend.
But you can be success without friends.
Yes, I think so, but I have not got a friend who understanding by my condition. And they just ask me about exam and homework for the big school after that thing with me.
It's just your old friend, you firm with us. In fact, we do this exercise with teamwork and discuss it, not only us three.
Yeah. Thanks guys, I will try to believe it and change my attitude.
He is so arrogant.
Sinandia, I think Glacia must see your secrecy.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Sorry, sir.
Okay, children, Mr. Lawan teacher of his daily class cannot come to this class. He gives exercise, you must go to the Museum of Fox and then make a report. Cecilia, you'd better call the next teacher. Good morning.
Tomorrow is Lisa's birthday. How about make a surprise for her?
I know! I think we must give her some wacker.
Wait, what happened with wacker?
Okay,
yes, I know, but late and waker.
Oh, Kirana.
Come on,
Kirana.
Oh, yes, I know. You can understand.
Kirana.
I think the machine is gets a problem.
Whatever, I want to go, please.
Okay, wait a minute. Hey!
Oh my god!
What?
Mr. Joe, what do you have?
I'm sorry, I can't just give you this all. I want to back home, okay?
Me too, I want to back home with you.
Sure, hurry up.
Bye.
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 Humans open it in your home, bisa.
Thanks, Vivi. Don't be shy like that.
Guys, can you help me? Sure, Vivi. For what? I want to be confident like you can.
Oh, Vivi, you just let go out. What's your feel?
But I'm afraid if it's wrong.
It's a problem. You must erase that feeling.
I think that's too hard.
You must try.
You shouldn't say like that, Fabia.
Sorry, guys. I want to be home right now.
Bye.
Me too.
For the time, this looks arrogant.
Calm down, Gracia. Maybe she's in the process for to change her attitude.
Yes.
Okay. I want to go home.
Now.
Sinantia, Glacia, and Retia are still egoistic and cannot be patient.
But how about Dion?
I think he's not thinking about other people, he's just busy with himself.
But Satria will be okay with Dion.
Dion don't have parents. He stay with his grandpa. So he never felt what love is from his parents.
Are you sure?
So? They had an egoistic because they don't know what the meaning of egoistic is.
And they're always one complete by their money.
Come on, go back to home.
I want to open this gift.
Okay.
I want to open this gift now.
I think it's very fun.
Let's come in. Don't watching time in here. It is very hot.
Yeah, I think so.
Come on. We must come in right now. Don't stay in there.
Nikki, what should we be looking for first? Write down all the important things in this museum.
What should we do in here?
Okay, Lana, didn't you hear what Nikki said? Can you understand all this condition?
Don't be arrogant, please. Don't you think someone else?
Three.
this process to use Sprinkle? Carol, look at this. This is a play from our country. From Canada, German, Italy, Indonesia, and Japan. Stop it.
I don't.
Ah, that's good.
It's Mizzy.
Oh. You think I'm pretty, but that ain't make up on. You think I'm funny when I tell the punchline wrong. I know you get me, so I let my walls come down. Damn. Before you
my house.
Huh? Uh-huh. Are you crazy?
Wow.
Are you sure?
Wow, you are very awesome. And now where is your house?
Kirana, of course that's a lie.
Let's take a picture.
Please?
Okay. But next my turn, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Me too.
Let's go to the rest place.
Let's go. I am very, very hungry.
Okay.
I'm so happy have a best friend like you guys, because in the past I just live with money and I never felt this way before. Thanks, guys.
Yes, I also felt that. Before I always live lonely. I never felt like this before.
You are very important for my life.
Thanks, guys.
So you sailed away into a grey sky morning. Now I'm here to stay. Love can be so boring. Nothing's quite the same now. Just say your name now, but it's not so bad.
I miss you guys.
You're only the best I ever had. You don't want me back. You're just the best I ever had.